Donald Trump has got no family supporting him at trial, and they likely won't come visit him in jail. When it comes to his supporters showing up for just a while, his requests of them have been a total fail. He's alone there in the courtroom, he is farting, and he's cold, and the only ones who care are those he's paid. Bet he wishes now he hadn't done such idiotic stuff as to pay a porn star for not getting laid.